actually join Panigabutra-Roberts, head of cataloging, University of Tennessee Libraries. Her main areas of expertise are in cataloging management and as the Tennessee NACO model coordinator. Her research interests are in Wikidata and researcher identifiers and identity management.
Morning and sabah khair to my Egyptian colleagues. My name is Anchalee Panigabutra-Roberts. I'm the head of cataloging at the UT Libraries in the Knoxville campus. I'm also a Tennessee NACO coordinator for the NACO panel. Today I will share with you my adventure with Wikidata and also to explore what the possibility of applying Wikidata to Wallapedia, which is like an online encyclopedia for all things Tennessee volunteers, our symbol. So these are just an overview. I've been discussing how I learned Wikidata, my hands-on experiments with cube 62393357, that's my Wikidata ID and other name entities. And also I want to kind of ponder what does it mean to have this relationship between the mind and the machine. So my use case scenario was I have my own author profile, and also this is to test if how Wikidata can be applicable to researchers' profile and then a few name entities for Wallapedia. So how I learn Wikidata. In all the introduction, I took the tour. I also played with the. I'm really thankful for this Spark tutorial. Even though I had some course before, this tutorial was great for Wikidata. And I also used heavily the community portal, and then having my hands-on experience. So different tools I use. I have the ORCID IDRD, so I use ORCID data. And of course, I use a query service and Wikidata pull in my Wikidata, and then I have to populate a few more to get it done completely. And then I play with Scholia and Scholia Cube for query data. I love visualization. This is my dream come true, having catalog data visualized. Thank you. So I use Resonator and Script. So this is my author profile. What it is that I use, as I said, Scholia as an application for building Scholia profile in Wikidata. I pull in my ORCID ID, and I need to populate a lot more though, so it's not generic. You pull in ORCID ID and data, and then you have to go in and complete your item. This is my, So I play with Resonator because I'm not a Wikipedian. I'm a Wiki data. I don't know now. So I haven't done anything with Wikipedia. So okay, this is a great tool. I have my data now. How do I display? So I use Resonator as one. The other one, this is a little bit of a longer discussion. So recently I added a book chapter, and someone said, well, it's not notable, the reader. He said, wait, how could it be notable? I just published in March, you know. I'm not Michelle Obama, and you get mentioned. So please keep, so pick on the Wikimedian for ORCID. You can do as a book and say, just need this for the conference. Don't you read it? But anyway, this is the point I want to take. I can use Wikidata to link my work with the book better than I can do that in mind. And if you want to know more, you have to read my book chapter in this book. I was discussing it. Not selling book or anything. The book is called Ethical Question in Authority Control, Identity Issue, or the, my colleague had done fabulous work bringing this together. So this is a query service. And I play with the timeline. So remember my publisher profile? Publication profile. So I had to ask for different things, everything about my publication and also publication day. And you know, I can visualize my publication in the timeline. Wikidata query has a nice tool along the side that you can play around with many things. So timelines run out the visualization tool. And there's another squid. So it's pretty surprised because I create my own authority, you know, I'm an ego member, I create my own LC authority. So I add web ID in my Wikidata, but then once I finish Wikidata, web came to harvest my Wikidata and I didn't know that. And they were generous, they all know my tiny. Guess what though, I didn't publish anything entire at all. All my publications are in English, so I have to try to ask where. Thank you, but let me see, talk to you about the algorithm. This is my web Wikidata, and you can search my Wikidata, my web, and then you can search by my Wikidata ID. I want to go to the volunteer quickly. Not a single member, no problem. Well, because I'm only a NACO member, so I can't contribute to SACO. So this is a way for me, okay, if we need to do this for my, we can, the Wikipedia, this is an option. So I'm gonna talk with my my colleague to use this option in the Wikipedia. And I have a term that maybe Wikimedia can use more English term because enlightened as a depiction for the statue is only for religious concept. I just need something generic in the dictionary, so I hope they can work better to include all the terminal definitions in the English dictionary. And no coordinates, no problem. Pokemon came to the rescue. I could add coordinates for my volunteer statue using the coordinate coming into the Pokemon Go. But I need to find out more about the better source. But you know, Pokemon Go is precise right on the spot, so it's about it. The maps, we want to go to the Van Vector. So we have a lot of power connection here today. David Van Vector is a contemporary American classical composer. He has a digital collection of and his daughter is Raven Harwood. She helped him out in the, she helped him for his collection. But his grandson also is a professor at Harvard. But anyway, Raven is the one, I don't know what else she does, she's an actress. So I found that Harvard Film Archive has her work and I want to thank the archivist there to help me confirm, sorry. But for the grandson, I really got to the Harvard screen to do that. But anyway, so I just want to go back. So I hope that in the future we can use Wikidata to connect all the collections for all the applications, but I don't know yet what we have been. I found another connection using, I watched Netflix on Queen of the Desert, and I thought, wait, I know about Gertrude Bell somewhere. So I look up Gertrude Bell in mobile Wikidata, and then I remember, oh, because she was also featured in the letter from back that I watched many times, many months ago. So I ponder on how do we leverage the power of Wikidata to elevate the power of AI, built by both human and machines, not just one or the other. So this is our symbiosis relationship between human and machine. And I also have many questions about how we can secure. There's so many issues in Wikidata. data security ownership. If I put my time and labor in Wikimedia Foundation, what does it mean for the model we're coming in with, you know, return of investment? So I have many questions about that. But anyway, so we will continue to have this better relationship with the machine. I want to honor my Egyptian friend. I promise you, I'm going to buy Wikidata for Anchalee. I found it, so this is for you. Thank you very much.